Stone feeds it off for Shabbat. Bounced off his stick. He'll settle it down. Thomas Shabbat over to Mark Stone. Stone holds on. Backdoor pass scores! Ryan Bezingle, overtime winner! Bezingle with a shot from an impossible angle. And the Senators win it 2-1.
Ryan Bezingle has not been on the ice a lot in this third period. But when you need a goal and you got 4-on-3 and all kinds of ice to work with, Dzingel's going to lose himself. He comes into the slot, walks out, and then Stone finds him. And it's not a one-timer. He can't one-time it, but he's got to stop it, and he's got to get it up quick. And he does a nice job of it. Nice threading of the needle by Stone, and a beautiful shot by Dzingel. And the patient Ottawa Senators.